the days of King Herod. Behold, Magi from the east arrived in Jerusalem, saying, Where is the newborn king of the Jews? We saw his star at rising have come to do him homage. When King Herod heard this, he was greatly troubled, and all Jerusalem with him. Assembling all the chief priests and scribes of the people, he inquired of them where the Christ was to be born. They said to him, In Bethlehem of Judea, for thus it had been written through the prophet, And you, Bethlehem, land of Judah, are by no means least among the rulers of Judah, since from you shall come a ruler who is a shepherd to my people Israel. Then Herod called the Magi secretly and ascertained from them the time of the star's appearance. He sent them to Bethlehem and said, Go and search diligently for the child. When you have found him, bring the word, and I may go to him and do homage. At their audience with the king, they set out. And behold, the star that they had seen as rising preceded them, until it came and stopped over the place where the child was. They were overjoyed at seeing the star. Now entering the house, they saw the child with Mary, his mother. They prostrated themselves and did him homage. And they opened their treasures, offering gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. And then warned in a dream not to return to Herod's, they departed for their country by another way. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.